My name is Catherine and I'm the architect.
My name is Navia and I'm the project manager, and we have another teammate. Her name is Anusha and she was the designer.
My name is Rachel and I'm the quality assurance.
My name is Isabella and I'm the marketer.
The leaning Eiffel lamp is a 3D decorated cardboard Eiffel Tower mixed with the leaning Tower of Pisa with the light and box inside of it. It can be used as a room decoration, a lamp, and a storage box. It is made for ages 6 and up. Our target audience is for people who are ages 6 and up. Both kids and adults would like to use it as a decoration and nightlight. It can also be very useful as a storage space.
Our plan is, these are the pictures of our invention. As you can see, it's made out of three parts, well, technically four, including the box. The first is the platform, the second is the mid, and the third is the top, which is the triangular shape. Our materials were cardboard, a template from the internet, scissors, a pencil, a hot glue gun, beads and stickers to decorate it.
The estimated cost to make this was $15 for all the materials, and the cost of the product is $20, so we would have our profit would be $5. And thank you for watching and listening to our presentation. We hope you like our